I would do, I have, well, you know what I would do? You can't handhold.
Yeah, and it's like you have to have a track pad.
Oh, my credo is I think it's essay. This is a long one.
You think it's up?
Because we have.
Ready for another one?
Yeah. Okay, so you're saying.
When they do this.
No, no. The shutter was open. Shutter was open.
And this one's blurry. It's a blurrier. Blurrier.
I think it's sunset lighting. Warm.
Yeah.
If he was a tri-hat.
Yeah.
Because he wanted to get closer to her.
Oh, okay. Then that's fine.
Side.
Sure.
Little angle. Is it that way or is it?
I didn't know how to.
This was. Is that side? That light coming through and makes that light coming.
It's a
side light. It's a side light.
Yeah.
Probably not where it is.
And there's no background virtually.
It's a tiny little.
Play.
Very little.
Here's what makes me think.
So then we
have a choice, is it a 5-6,
the higher the 60 or the
5-6 at
1-3?
The lower is the,
and also, I guess,
the higher the 60 or the less than the 60.
I think they're flat.
Yeah, the depth of field is there, not so much.
I just have 2 points,
maybe.
Unless we don't, we don't have.
And then some of these guys, yeah.
Yeah.
With those here.
And then this.
Like, it's so blurry around the edge. I mean, it's blurry here, it's blurry here, it's blurry. The whole background's blurry, so it's longer. You know, it's a longer exposure because it's moved. This is all moved.
I think he took this one.
You know, this is. This, I think, and, you know, this back here almost looks like it's. You know. So it's probably 150.
Looking up, is he?
So what is
this? Because this is not complete.
What do you think? So there are your papers.
Oh, yeah, we're.
I mean, I would think it would be a longer exposure because it would get more of the
tissue.
I wonder if it's like 5 minutes.
Especially on a little camera like this.
Because
our friend food that we do.
Yeah.
Oh, you were here that day.
Later.
Is he what? Is he on? Yes, he's on. Well, he's blurry in the front. There's mine. There's my funky hand.
Definitely.
Well, the front's blurry. The mirror's not particular. The front's blurry and the back blurry.
It's definitely a portrait.
Yeah, it's a different portrait.
Yeah,
I'd say. And he's little to be junior. I mean, they're.
Are they?
Yeah, they're not very big. You need to tell a photo for him, I would say.
All right, what are we doing? Okay.
This is why.
Something we haven't been talking about. Well, that's what I told him. So I think this is a special technique. Yeah, that's a special technique. The only technique is, this, the only special technique is lighting. Everything else is
right.
Lighting is being lighted.
But, yes.
Not that.
Neither.
Is he from the side?
Just two lights.
Maybe it's over the shoulder. I'm kind of leaning towards over the shoulder.
No, they're on the camera. One was it? They're coming at an angle, and thus the nothing in the background.
That's the discussion like that.
Top light is the exposure,
kind of
the left light is the fill.
We can do this. Oh, nice job. Can you do that? Yeah, that's great.
Okay.
And
of everybody in the room.
The magic, the magic.
Should I project that?
Now is that?
I felt very.
He wants seven color.
Memory card for a camera.
You can't do it. And this is, this is with a 20 millimeter lens.
That's what.
Because they were flying right over my head. One of them actually. It froze one.
We had the angle right.
You know, when I look at it.
Froze.
It's really loud.
And they fly right over your head.
You don't want to watch it on the video camera, it's too loud. But when you watch it on TV, all you see is the thing.
This is my camera.
There we go.
Blur.
How do you get the blur? Something called the artful blur. The artful blur is when the sun moves and nothing else. That means you. Fifteenth of a second.
And I
cannot hold. So you have to be able to try it on. You see all the highlights in the eyes? How the heck did that happen? Flash from the camera. But not exposing it.